Check this out. The previous owner took this blade down to this. How do you even edge with a blade this small? In comparison, look at that. That's incredible. How do you even edge with that?